It supports a variety of projects that are put forward by industry professionals and those outside.
Fantastic. And some of the causes you've recently supported?
A really wide variety. There are a number of projects in Africa for clean water, for bicycles, supporting education and healthcare, and a number in the UK too. We kind of split 50-50 between the two.
Perfect. And here at the meeting show, what are you doing?
A variety of different things. Two hats on while I'm here at the meeting show. One for Meeting Needs and also then for Meeting Professional International. Incoming president for MPI UK and Ireland this year.
Perfect. So Meeting Needs here at the show, what are they focusing on?
So Meeting Needs is really looking at raising the profile of the charity and also looking at fundraising. So we've got these lovely boxes that are here looking to try and raise some money to help support some of the projects that we award grants to.
And MPI, I understand today is a fairly big day.
MPI is a big day today. It's the first rendezvous event that we're holding here for MPI's foundation tonight at Under the Bridge in Chelsea. So looking forward to around 400 to 500 people coming down to a party later on this evening.